So if you design any kind of YouTube channel, so how to increase your subscriber and how to increase your more subscribers. Any subscriber important notice, always keep it in mind. Any people subscribe your channel based on your particular videos. The video is very important to reach your subscribers. The subscriber purpose we can do by two options. First one, adding for watermark. Second, adding for end screen will be subscribe button. So first of all, to violate the customer to subscribe button. So any video will be open your particular channel. So select by your any video. So first you can see this one. Just skip your ad. First of all, highlight by your watermark. Which one? The highlight your watermark. Watermark main purpose to like my subscribe. To subscribe my channel. Second one, coming to end screen. So what we can show by subscribe your channel. So this video you can open for the new tab. They easily can understand. So here, first we can go for skip this one. For showing button here. They go to where my channel, the purpose of increase the subscribe button. Which increase the subscribe button. Next, coming to end screen, what is showing for subscribe. This compulsory add by your particular YouTube channel. Every end screen finish with the subscribe button. Every watermark can show by the subscribe button. Complete end of the video. Complete end of the video. We can show by where the subscribe button. So the button is not visible. Why? I'll click the button option. Once you can refresh. So here will be show the subscribe button. This end of the video. The button will compulsory show to the customer. Previous, this watermark will be shown only for welcome screen and end screen will be showing. But this new set update is called, they can show the entire video, show the pop-up button. Which one? Subscribe my channel. Subscribe my channel. The option will be given by the particular channel. Go to customize your channel. Any channel will be open for two options. Classic version and the beta version. So video manager. Creator Studio. Classic. Others. So what are we checking for? Watermark. Where you can go for? Channel, but always we can keep it in mind that the name is called branding. Name is always is a branding. This is a branding. So watermark you can change it, you can remove. Add your watermark, choose file. So any option, you can add your watermark here. See these options. Let's see. Compulsory they can show watermark will be 1 MB file says compulsory you can maintain by the particular watermark. Where you can option for video manager. The option name is called channel. The name is called branding. Add your watermark. Add your watermark. Second option. The option is called video manager. You can open every video. The option name is called edit of the every video. The option name is called end screen. Edit. The option name is called end screen. This is the end screen. We can add your subscriber only for one. How many subscribers we can add it only for one? This is important. Is it clear? So what are the subscriber adding for? Your particular options are increase your subscribers. Two options always keep it in mind. One is your watermark. Second one is adding for your end screen subscribe button. These two important to increase your subscribe option. When increase your views. When increase your views, one is a pop-up by the watermark. The option name is called brand icon. Second will be end screen. The option name is called subscribe button. These two important can increase your subscribers. When people like your videos, always keep it in mind. So I'm adding for button. Everyone can click the subscribe. It's not correct way. The way is called when people attract your video, definitely they will click the subscribe. They'll click the subscribe. So your video quality is more important to increase the subscribers. And your video quality is more important by the share your information. Then easily get the subscribers. These two very important in your particular YouTube channel.